Set to go for round number two of Invitational Heat number one. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. Beep. Here we go. Let's have a good start, everybody. Little bumping and banging. And a good start. Here we go. Reinhardt moving up here, one spot here at the start. Him and Rathaisi going to go at it again. They went at it in the first round for most of the heat, battling for that two spot, but now it's Jan Rathaisi out front, leading the way. Reinhardt behind him, followed by Volker. Then it's going to be Cortez behind him, Takuma Sasaki, followed by JJ, Sam, Rick, Mean, Mike, and David. All right, through the sweeper they go, into the backside chicane. It is Rathaisi leading the way. It's the Germans running one, two, and three. Rathaisi, Reinhardt, and Volker. Gonzalo in the all-orange behind that, trying to keep up. Oh, Rathaisi opens that door, but slams it quickly as he drifts out wide through the sweeper. Reinhardt saw a bit of daylight, but it quickly closed. Rathaisi getting that door shut just in time and keeping Reinhardt and Volker behind. Down the line they go, 1 minute quickly down again. Reinhardt trying to go to the inside on a curb, he can't do it. Volker showing good restraint there, waiting. Volker in the third spot now, takes a look. Nose to tail, they go. Rado trying to outblock it. That 3-0 side by side. Rado tries to make it happen, gets shuffled back, but still in third. Rathaisi somehow still in the front. Nose to tail there. There's some daylight for Reinhardt. Can't do it. Down the front side, chicane. It is Jan leading the way. Then it's going to be Mark behind him, followed by Ronald. Oh, Mark had a good look to the inside through the sweeper. Rathaisi this time keeping that door absolutely shut. Into the backside chicane they go. We got 3:15 left to go here. Heat number one, round number two of Invitational. Mark gets sideways, Volker to the inside. Oh, Mark ripping it and ripping through the sweeper, going to take it back. Ronald just lets him go, lives to race another lap. Oh, Ronald gets it sideways there. That's going to change it around now. Jay Wong now up to the three spot. It's Rathaisi and Reinhardt down the line. JJ behind him. Through the sweeper, they go. Then right behind JJ, it's going to be Sam, followed by Ronald. Good, clean running guy. Keep it up. Up front, Rathaisi and Reinhardt. R&R going at it. Around the carousel. On to the straightaway here. Through the sweeper, Rathaisi keeping that door shut. Mark takes a look on a curbing. Nothing there. Nose to tail, they are. Just a car length, maybe. Rathaisi keeping the seven-time Reedy Race champion behind him. On to the back straight, they go halfway there, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Reinhardt takes a look to the outside. Oh, and it almost paid off there as Rathaisi broke the back end. Little JJ getting dicey here, trying to make a move on Reinhardt. Good, clean running, guys. All right, here they go down the straightaway, they go. 2 minutes to go as they cross the line. It's Jan, Mark, JJ, followed by Sam, the Mean Machine, then Ronald, David, Rick, Takuma, followed by Mike and Gonzalo. Every spot so important in that Reedy Race format. Scheduled for 12 rounds, we'll count your best 10. It is Jan out front with a minute 4-0 to go. Rathaisi, Reinhardt, Wong. Mean opens the door there, went wide there. Volker going to tuck in. On to the back straightaway, it's starting to tighten up. Six cars through the sweeper again. Reinhardt trying the outside, inside there. Rathaisi not having any of that. They come on the pit front chicane. It is Jan and Mark. 1:20 to go. Down the straightaway. Fantastic fight out front. Through the sweeper. Reinhardt, take a look. Rathaisi again closing it quickly. Into the chicane. JJ just sitting back in third spot. So many times, the best place to be. Ronald goes to the inside of Isaacs. Ronald clawing his way back to the front. Reinhardt having a checkup. Oh, through the sweeper. Oh, no. Contact there. Volker gets through. And, man, everybody was checking up as they slid around through the sweeper. Somehow Rathaisi still. Reinhardt and Volker. Isaac behind him, followed by the Mean Machine. 45 seconds ago. Through the sweeper. It is Rathaisi keeping the door shut on his German comrades there as they close in. Just a couple car lengths here down the front straight they go. It is Jan Bedlinis, this one from the start, doing a brilliant job on this one. Reinhardt tries to look to the inside. Oh, there it was. There, side by side there. Sliding. Through the sweeper, Reinhardt alongside finds his way to the front. Mean. Then it's Jan and Ronald. 17 seconds ago. They're going to go one more time. Into the back chicane they go with 7 seconds on the clock. It is Mark and Mean. Followed by Jan and Ronald. Time is finished. Race to the finish line. Through the sweeper they go. And Reinhardt hangs on for the win here at final. Number one, round two. We are set to go here in heat two. Round number two of Invitational. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. Doop. Here we go. Let's have a good start, guy. Nice and easy. Go, go, go. All right. It is the factory wide leading the way down the line. Through the sweeper they go for lap number one. It's Cavalier, Cassis, Abu, and Wilk. All right, it's all white right now. Ryan Cavalier leading the way. Down the line through the sweeper. Cavalier across the line with Akio behind him, Victor. Then it's going to be Randy, followed by Brandon Clemens and Nicholas Lee, Eric Albano. All right, leaders through the carousel now onto the back straightaway. Top three trying to break away. Akio followed by Victor. Oh, Victor trying to, he'll give it back. Thank you. Victor trying to dive to the inside there. Big break here for Cavalieri. Through the sweeper he goes. Followed by Akio, then Victor. Right behind him is going to be Randy, Brandon, Nicholas, Eric, Corey, Kyle, Lucas, and Brock. Race number one, the tech. Race number one and two of open division, the tech. Oh, Cavalieri a little bit sideways, coming on this straightaway. Victor now closing in. Oh, Cavalieri almost hits the corner. Victor slides to the inside. On to the back straight and go. It is Victor Wilk leading the way. Victor Wilk, your 2012 Reedy Race champion. He's in that white, blue, and yellow. Through the front chicane he goes. Behind him is Cavalieri. Then it's going to be Akio. Then it's going to be Castor behind him, followed by Clemens, Lee, Albano, Clayford, Harpke, Urbane, and Champlin. Leader, round the carousel he goes. Going to be coming up on the back straightaway he goes. About a half a straightaway right now over Cavalieri and Cebu. We got 2 minutes down, three to go, three long minutes left here. Heat number two, round two, Invitational of 2019 Reedy Racing Champions. All right, leader through the sweeper. Going to be coming up here on Champlin in a minute. Thank you very much. Reedy Racing Champions presented by Reedy and Team Associated, Apex RC, StickItOneRacing.com, and Sweep. It is Victor stretching out that lead to fight now for the two spot. Between the white car and the yellow and blue here, Cavalieri coming on to the front side, chicane. 2:10 on the clock. Victor, year later, Cavalieri, Cebu, through the sweeper they go. That's the fight for the two spot. We're at 2 minutes to go. Two to go here. Heat two, round two. Cavalieri holding on to that two spot. Akio behind him. Followed by Nicholas and Albano and Castor. All right, ladies, through the sweeper they go. Oh, Victor had a good look there. Cavalieri holding that spot. Over to Kirby he goes. Out front, though, it's still Victor with a healthy lead. Round the carousel they go. On to the back straightaway. Akio trying to get a run here with a minute 35 to go. Into the backside chicane. Akio takes a look around the teardrop. Nothing here coming into the front side chicane. Cavalieri keeping that door slammed shut. All right, later down the back straightaway now. Going to be coming up here on Corey. Excellent. Thank you very much. Cavalieri holding off the charge. That's about Cavalieri over to Kirby. Akio going to go by. Akio now to P2. With a minute 10, 1:10 to go. It is Victor out front now, just cruising around doing laps. Akio second, Cavalieri third, Then it's going to be Nicholas Lee, Eric Albano, Caster, Clemens, Urbane, Klingfor, Harpke, and Champlin. Out front right now, continuing to lead this one with a 2.9 second lead is Victor. Down the front chicane he goes. Accio and Cavalieri continue this fight now. 4-0 seconds to go, 40 to go. Through the sweeper goes Accio and Ryan. All right, later. Down the front chicane he goes. Into the carousel now, 28 seconds to go for Victor. Accio and Cavalieri down the back straight. That's the fight for second. Nicholas Lee still four, followed by Albano and Caster. 18 seconds to go. Victor out front, leading away. Second is Sabu and Cavalieri. We're down to 10 seconds to go, drivers. It is Victor trying to get a win here in round number two. Time is finished. Drivers race to the finish line. Finish the lap you're on. As these guys race into the line, couple cars yet to finish to the line. There you go. And all stop, all car finish. Victor will take it heat to round two.